next game is Real Cricket 17. This is getting intense. I can't wait for the next game. Let's dive into our next game.
So it's the Marksmen versus the Akramaks, and Rohit Thakur, aka ThakuRRoiT, will be facing the first over for the Marksmen. The Marksmen are looking confident here, and so are the Akramaks. This should be a good match. ThakuRRoiT looking focused here. The first ball comes in, and ThakuRRoiT has hit that well. It's in the air. That would go across the boundary for a six. A good start for the Marksmen. Another good hit, and that will go for a six as well. 12 from two balls. Looks like nothing is going to distract ThakuRRoiT today. Next ball in, and another super shot. And that's another six. The Akramaks are looking worried here. It's 18 runs in three balls. And he hits it again and sends it straight into the stands for yet another huge six. The Marksmen are running away with this. Looks like Sagar Vyas can't bear to watch. And another identical shot. ThakuRRoiT is on fire. That brings the Marksmen to 30 runs in 5 balls. Can ThakuRRoiT be the first player on Ucypher to hit 6 sixes in an over? The Akramaks just cannot believe what's happening. Last ball. And he's clean bowled. He went for a 6 and maybe that was a little too greedy. The Marksmen have made 30 runs in their over. The Akramaks need 31 to win.
Come on, Sagar!
Sagar Vyas, aka lOvEsx from the Akramaks, is quite a formidable gamer. And he should be up for this challenge.
Come on, Sagar.
He will need to score off every ball to win this. The first delivery comes in and he's missed it. That will be very expensive. Winning is now impossible. He can only draw this by hitting 5 sixes in 5 balls. Second delivery comes in and he's hit it well down the leg side, and that will be a 6. Much better from Sagar Vyas. Everyone here is looking really nervous. Every ball matters now. Third ball in, and again lOvEsx connects with the ball. Brilliant six. lOvEsx needs 18 runs in 3 balls. That's 3 sixes. Can he do it? Next ball in, and again he hits it well. Another six. He needs 2 sixes in 2 balls. Marksmen are not looking too happy anymore. Second last delivery. And another brilliant shot from lOvEsx. That's another six. 24 from 5 balls. He needs one more six to level things. The Marksmen look like they have lost all hope. This is brilliant batting under pressure from Sagar. And he connects. It's in the air. And six. He's done it. This is the stuff dreams are made of. lOvEsx from the Akramaks. And we will be seeing a super over here on Ucypher. We're starting with the super over, and ThakuRRoiT from the Marksmen will be going first. ThakuRRoiT hunched over his phone as always in deep concentration. First ball in, and he's hit that hard. Yup, he starts with a 6 yet again. This is turning out to be a really fierce battle between the two. Next delivery, and good shot from ThakuRRoiT. That 6 makes it 12 runs in 2 balls. Sagar Vyas has stopped watching yet again. ThakuRRoiT is going wide to play this next delivery. And he's missed it. Oh, hard luck. 12 runs from 3. Akramaks are looking hopeful here. The next ball comes in full length. And nice shot. Rohit Thakur is back to playing his favorite shot, 18 from 4. He will need to score big from the last 2 balls to set a decent target. And another good shot from Thakur. That will go for a 6. The Marksmen are at 24 runs from 5 balls. lOvEsx can't help but watch. Last ball in, and he's hit it. ThakuRRoiT finishes off with a 6 and hits 30 runs yet again. Never seen lOvEsx so nervous before. The Akramaks need 31 runs from their over to win this. This is it. lOvEsx looks like the only calm person in the room. Let's see if he can do this again. First ball in, and he's hit it well, but that did not go all the way. The fielder gets to it and lOvEsx will get 3 runs for that. The Akramaks need 28 runs in 5 balls. Next ball in and he's connected well, but oh, the ball bounces just before the boundary for a 4. 24 needed from 4, we are back where we started. The marksmen have already started celebrating here. Next ball in and yes, he hits it hard. That's a 6, lOvEsx is still in this, 18 needed from 3. This has got to be close. Next delivery comes in and he's missed it. Sagar Vyas has missed his only chance of beating ThakuRRoiT. It's all over. He will play the last two balls to be a sport. And that's a 6. A little too late now for lOvEsx. As we say, each ball matters. Final ball in, and as we expected, he has lifted it. Everyone appreciating his efforts, but ThakuRRoiT from the marksman has won this and gained 3 valuable points for the marksman. Looks like the pressure can get to the best of us sometimes.